Valdambrini, folks. Great to see you all. Thank you for coming. Thank you. I'm glad to say it's you. And, do you want to say hello to the keyboard man, Mr. Ian Salisbury on the keys? Yeah. And, on the bass guitar, Mr. Derek White. Sam can't be with us tonight, but we've got a special guest on the drums. We've got ex Gary Moore, Graham Walker. Yeah. Okay, right. So now, this is a tune from the last album. It's a long little tune. The girl that got away. Now, this doesn't normally happen. I've got one of these guitars, you see. Now, I think this is probably the first time or second time I've actually played this gig. And there's probably a good reason why. So I've gone quiet again. I know what it is. It's because it just comes straight in, you see, from out of the cold. So it's, you know, the Atmos needs to be lifted a bit, you know. So what you need to do, folks, just close your eyes and go, yay! Like that, okay? And you'll feel a lot better, trust me. Okay, all together. 1, 2, 3.
Yay!
Woo! Yeah! And with a plenty of woo like that, okay? Because when we did the blues, you've got to go, woo, yeah, come on! Yeah. You see, you feel a lot better straight away. All that said, oh, no, I've got to be nice and sensible all day long. There's those yellow boxes that, you know, that'll find me if I go 32 miles, like, I'm supposed to walk 30, you know, like that, you see. Let it all go. You're with Uncle Larry now, so we can all let our hair down, what's left of it. And, okay, so this is a song called When Trouble Comes and You Play a Telecaster. Okay, I'll put him on. I'll put him like that. Hopefully it'll work.
You don't.
Gigs, that's what he does, isn't it? Sell on to the person one next to you. No, okay, don't look at that. Okay, now this is a tune I want to do because we've got a Roaring Gallagher festival in Holland coming up. So I thought my powers in Banbury, they don't mind me rehearsing tonight. Is that okay? So we're going to try doing this all. What happened then? Okay.
Cream.
Yeah! Fender. Tell him next time, will you? Whenever I go to the Fender, it's got to be the green button. Okay. Right. No, no, no. from? What can I call? See you tomorrow.